Yo, what's going on, guys? Sorry about that late intro. It's because I forgot to pull my mic a little forward to me. So anyway, we're playing a bit of Minecraft. This might look a little different. It's not Take It, and it's not normal Minecraft. It's Feed the Beast. Yeah, we're going to do a little bit of Feed the Beast. This is what we did so far. Just a little quick talk because I want to only record a little bit so I can start recording a bit of Far Cry 3 later. So yeah, this is our house. It's inside a mountain. How bloody awesome is that? That is the stats. Yeah, so I'm going to give you a little quick house tour. Loads of chests here because, you know, that's what we need. And lots of things down there. And sleeping room. Yeah, there's three people playing, including me. So there's two people playing. And yeah, occasionally. So I just put this map onto, like, the multiplayer server. And that's about it. Whenever they want to play. We're not taking any more than three people because after that, that's going to turn absolutely insane. And I will probably end up... Oh, fuck! Okay. Beast. Anyway, this quarry's turned off. It's not useful anyway. All it gets is pretty much cobblestone and dirt. Nothing else is variable in there. I mean, you probably get more stuff from just literally just digging yourself up. That's how we got so much stuff that we can make whatever this is, a fabricator thing. And yeah, I'm sorry that I couldn't record from the start, but yeah, well, it's gotta do. Anyway, this is what I'm doing this round. This bit, I just want to do a bit of recording so I get a little stockpile on some of this if you guys like it. So yeah, I need to make some of that, meaning I need to get lots of rubber, which I kind of almost not have. Yep. I used by the way, David, if you watch this, I did make something with the rubber in there, by the way. I'm sorry. It was something very useful for us for later usage, which is the bloody extractor. We needed extractors to make lots and lots of, what's its face? We needed to make rubber. We have to use rubber to make something for rubber. So anyway, smoothly moving on, I need a bit of wood from here. Jungle wood. Oh, it turns from jungle wood. Okay, luckily that stacks or makes one less than usual. Okay, right, so what do I need? I need a RE battery, and I don't know how to make that, so I need to look it up. So I need two of those, don't I? Or three. Definitely three of those. I remember it's three. So I need three of these magical things that David made. Okay. Right. And it is tin ingot and redstone. So I need six redstone. I've got two in my thing. Six. And then I need four times three. 4 times 12, 12 tin ingots, 12 tin ingots, and we are sorted. What? What the fuck, man? That's not how you make it. Just look at what that looked like. That would not make literally anything for shoals. Okay, got that. Okay, back to the bat box. No, I actually probably remember how to do this. Bat box. I don't know if that's the right thing to use, but oh well. And when Ollie was still online, because he was playing with me earlier, I'm just gonna sleep just in case I get fucked over. I don't want to get fucked over. See, druggy donkey left the game. Yep. You got to understand, guys. You have to understand, I was playing with a druggie. Okay, right. Should still work. I'm thinking of actually putting the one off. I'm thinking of putting the thing behind the generator so it can get some energy. Oh, there's stone behind that. I didn't know that. Before we do anything stupid, let's see if it can gain any energy here. If it's getting any energy. Yep, it's getting energy, which is a good thing. That's what we need it to, what we need to happen, and that's also getting energy to macerate as well. So that's also quite good. Okay, where is that block? Did it not come up, that block? Fuck. That block didn't come up. I only need one block to get it back up, the nice wood. Right, that's what we call it, the nice wood. And I need to put this sapling back before shit goes bad. And I need some cables so I can cable it over there. So that's why we have the extractor and also some other stuff. Alrighty. One cable won't do. Okay, minimum cables we will need will probably be, let's see what that is. Two, two from the corner. That should be the case. Two, 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 and two should be right here. Nope. No, no, it'll be here. Yep, got it. Righty. Okay, this is good. Oh no, actually, I want it to be that high because I need a little work room to cable it in. Ah, because cabling and transferring pipes do take up a lot of things, so. Yeah, this is gonna be the room for whatever extraction. I don't know, for compression and all that. For now, until we set it up upstairs, because that's gonna be upstairs. Third floor will be the thing. I didn't show you guys the third floor because it's not complete. All you gonna see is the fucking stairs. That's great. It's just a little twirly stairs. That's about it. I'll show you guys when it is complete. So, and. Macerator should be in. Extractor should be in theory right here. Fuck. Ollie didn't go deep enough. Fuck, man. We were digging holes quite good as well. Okay. Okay. Right. It should be alright if I turn this light off. For a split second, we won't die from animals spawning in, and it should be right here. Yes, and then all I have to do is pipe that along there. There, let me just lower this torch one layer so I don't have to go as far as go down, down, and then up. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, let me recount. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, definitely 9. I didn't fuck up there. I thought I counted the corners, which is totally unnecessary. This is some big wood tree. Oh shit, let's tap that. Oh yeah. We tapped it. Let's see if there's any more. If we can tap any more. Can we tap any more? I don't think we can. Okay. Oh, maybe I should have made another battery so I can transfer stuff around quicker, so I can transfer some battery into it. Oh yeah, man. Oh yeah. Can I put RE battery into there? I'll give it a shot. If I have any tin left for shells. Yeah, we're pretty much scarce on everything. Yeah. We definitely do not have what we need. We've got two tin right there. Oh well. Gotta make do of what we have. And not have. Which is a lot of stuff. That's why I have to die all the time. Okay. I don't think that's gonna make it, so I'm gonna put some rubber wood down. That's not gonna work, is it? Is it gonna work? Will it work? Will it work? I don't think you can extract rubber wood from just smelting it. I think you actually need to use the extractor. So I might as well have. I definitely have to take that tree down and regrow another one ASAP. So I need to get some, sticks and get some of this and that and that. Why do I need to take some more cobblestone? We got shit tons. Look how much cobblestone we got. That's from the quarry. Okay, we didn't get anything remotely useful. We got a bit of uranium and that's about it. Okay, we've got loads of saplings here. We can grow. Oh, we'd only got so much bone, so that's gonna be bad. Wait, if do we have any bone? Yes, we've got some bone. We can macerate something here. A cup of dust can go in the furnace, I guess. Let's put the stuff that we don't need in here, like this many ores and stuff like that. We don't need that. Don't need that. Could keep that. Keep that. And no, don't need that. And we can macerate something out of this code that we have. Alright, so no, let's not macerate that, please. Let's not macerate that. No, we don't need to macerate that. We need to macerate that. Does that work? Is it yes, it's macerating. Because you get more bone meal if you macerate it. That's the thing here. Okay, whilst that's macerating, we might as well get some more. See if we... Oh! You get some sticky resin if you cut the tree down as well, so yeah. I'm gonna put this down for a while, hopefully it grows into something magical. And I'll put the sticky resin that I got right now into the furnace with the rubber wood, cause, oh actually, no, don't use the rubber wood, what the fuck am I thinking? No, don't use that good wood. I don't want to waste the coal. I mean, I could quickly go down to get some. Oh, can use that. Jesus Christ, we don't want this. You did a half-assed job right there. Can we burn this? Kind of. It's not good though. It's not good fuel. Wait, can't I just pipe the energy back? I know this is a bad setup. We'll obviously put the battery in this RE, put a RE battery into here first, and then we'll most likely pipe it out because we're not getting too much energy from it. So that's the mess. So the mess. No, I'm not. I don't want to waste energy at the moment. So. I just need enough cable so I can. Oh, that's a lot of bone meal. Damn it! I guess I have to waste not all of it. I don't want to waste all of it. I don't want to use all of it. Oh damn it! Why do I do that? This is such a bad workflow here. Anyway, let's grow this into a magnificent tree. Is there anything? I don't. No, let's chop it down. Okay. Wait for some of the leaves to decay. And yeah. Waiting for leaves to decay gives you a higher chance of stuff here. Keep that going like that. Okay. Let us. Oh, there's. I can tap that right there. Okay. Wasn't expecting it to make that kind of sound, but you know. Oh, damn, it's turning nighttime as well. Gotta be quick. Got two more, which is good. Is it enough to make enough cable? I mean, if I get... I just need six thing, which I do have. Oh, wow. I could have done it, actually. Damn it, I didn't have to do that. What the hell is wrong with me? And I had one cable here and everything was fine. Oh, it only takes... Ah, shit. No, I do need it after all. I need that one more rubber. I just need that one more rubber and then we got it. And then we can put the... Put some nice things going in there. I just need one more rubber and then we'll have enough. Yeah. Oh, where's the copper? I don't want to use that copper. I want to use my copper. I'm so picky on my stuff here. Okay. No. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay. Come on. Hopefully this works, and then we can mass produce lots of rubber, and we'll be fine. Fine. Is that draining energy? That's not gaining energy. Is it because it's not at the little circle thing? Well, I'm pretty sure it's because it's not at the circle thing, so it can... Where's the circle, damn it? Do I need a wrench? Do I have to wrench it? I know it's right here, so let's see what's crack-lacking in here. What the fuck? Oh, right. Wrong thing. It's not in there after all. Okay, it should be right here. I don't think this is the right wrench. It might not be the right wrench here, so... Don't kill me if it isn't. And I made one more rubber. I'm gonna stick that in the... I don't want to every time go upstairs for that rubber, so I'll just put it in this chest right here. Does this wrench work? Nope, wrong wrench. Definitely wrong wrench. Wrong wrench. And then after this, I'll probably go away and Is it this wrench? It most likely is. So I need bronze for that. What's the difference between that wrench and this? I think that for different mod packs. Okay. All right. Where's the bronze? Oh no! I'm totally out of tin. Damn fuck. Come on, man. Oh, that's not gonna be enough, is it? We can just take out some of this. 1, 2, 3. Wait, how do you make it? Oh, hopefully it's 1, 5, 6. And then I can put the rest back in there. Oh yes. Let's go to sleep because I hear zombies. Oh, hopefully this is the right wrench. Oh my god. Well, it's got to be useful anyway if it's not for when we go for the other mods, because hopefully I'll try and do all the mods that I can, I guess. No. That's not it. Did we just lose all that power then? Did we lose power? Oh, fuck me. But it should be working now. If we generate some energy. It should be working. Yes! Yes! We finally have a bit of power here. We have a bit of power going, which is just absolutely amazing. I just Oh, yeah, at least we can finally do something now. We can finally just put some rubber in there and it'll we can keep on doing that and everything's good, man. Hopefully next episode we get some oil, some sort of oil going, and yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode, and I will see you guys later on the next Feed the Beast episode. Peace out, guys. Remember to like, favorite, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.